50 years ago, this place used to be a field. It has since turned into a dark coniferous forest where the ground is covered in dry pointy needles. I was told I would find nothing of value here. The people that lived here during the 1800s used to be poor and had little to lose. Let's see what we find. Remember to always re-scan your holes. A single coin could turn into a coin drop. One of the coins was cracked when I got home from the hunt. It didn't handle the transition from the ground.